Hello everyone, welcome back to Journal Output. It's me, Zainab Altaf, and today in this video, I will show you how you can turn off Find My iPhone with SIM call fix and with everything fixed by using an amazing tool, which supports the new versions of iOS like iOS 14.6 or 14.7 and so on. So here you can see that I am signed in with my Apple ID. Here you can see I'm signed in with my iCloud account and I have iPhone 6s with iOS 14.6 as you can see here. Software version 14.6. This tool will work for MEID and GSM both iPhones. So you can see these are the specifications of my phone. And I'm signed in with my iCloud account. And here you can see that Find My iPhone is turned on and I will show you that how you can turn it off. So let's go towards the method and here I'll show you that how you can turn off Find My iPhone. So this is the website of the tool and link is in description box. So as you can see this is the link of the website. And as you can see here, and this is all the page of this website as you can see this. And you can see this is the PassFab activation unlocker. You can check this whole out. And there is an amazing thing that you are getting PassFab screen recorder only in $5. If you go and scroll down over here on this page, so you will see that here you can see that it is only in $5, which is I think very affordable and which is very amazing one because it's 70% off. And it is really amazing that you can buy it and use it for your computer. If you scroll down more, then you will see that if you buy when you are getting one screen recorder for free and it is 80% off. So if you are buying this one, you are getting another in the free. So I think this is a really amazing thing from this website, from this PassFab activation unlocker. So I think you should buy that. And you can see this is the time which is moving out, so hurry up, do it fast and buy this. So now I'll just close this and back to the same page. And here you can see this is the tool for both Mac and Windows operating system, so you can use it for Windows and also for the Mac. If you scroll down, you will see so many things, but here today's our topic is turn off Find My iPhone. So here I'll show you how you can do it. And there are so many other things on this website where you can unlock your iPhones with the different errors. So we are just going to click on free trial to download this tool. So now as you can see here, the tool is downloaded and it is right here. So this tool is actually very safe, so we don't need to disable the antivirus or something. We are just directly going to open the tool. So let's open it. And here it is asking for the language. So obviously I have selected English language. You have to choose it according to yours. And then click on OK. Now after that, there is a license agreement. You have to read all the license agreement and then you have tick on that. I accept the agreement. So you can read all that and click on it. And after that, you have to click on next. Now select the location where you want to install the tool and then click on next. I have selected the default one. So now I'll just click on next right here. Now it is just installing. So as you can see, the installation is completed. And you can also tick on that, launch PassFab activation unlocker and click on finish. So now after some time you can see, so this is the interface of this tool as you can see here. Now you have to click on here on the shopping bag type of button. You have to click on that and here you can buy the tool according to your affordable prices. So as you can see, these are very affordable prices, the 1 month license, 1 year license, lifetime license and so on. So you can easily buy it from here. This is a very amazing package, you can do that. And then you have to click on drop down menu. And here you have to select for register and here you have to give your email and your license card that you bought and click on register. Now after some time you can see that it is successfully registered and it is very done instantly. Here are some more other family members of the PassFab, you can check them out. So now you have to click on OK. You can see it was instantly done. So now I'll just show you my phone. As you can see here, I'm signed in with my iCloud account, and here I'll show you that my iPhone is turned on and I have connected my iPhone. Now, if your iPhone is containing activation lock, then you have to click on this option. If you want to turn off Find My iPhone, then you have to click on this option. So I actually want to turn off Find My iPhone, so that's why I will click on it. And after that, you can read the note and click on Trust, and you can read this note, and then you have to click on Start. And now you have to read this agreement, and after reading that, you have to click on this. I have read and agreed the agreement, and then you have to click on Next. Now it is just connecting the device. Let's wait. Now it is just downloading the checkrin, so we have to wait for it. And after the checkrin is downloaded, it is asking for the USB. So we will just select the USB from right here, and then we will click on Start. And now we have to click on Yes. So now it is just installing the checkrin, we have to wait for it. So as you can see, the checkrin is successfully installed into your USB, and now we have to run the checkrin. So for that, we will restart our PC and boot to the checkrin. Now go in boot options and select the USB. And now we are booting to the checkrin. So now we are in it, and I'll just connect my iPhone to the PC. As you can see here, it is connected, but it is saying like this. So for that, I will go in options right here. And here we have to click on the first option, which is allow untested iOS versions. So let's click on that. And then we have to click on back right here. Now we are going to click on start. And then click on OK. Now we are going to click on next. And the iPhone is entering into recovery mode. So as you can see, my device is in recovery mode now, and when we click on start, it is going to instruct us to put our phone into DFU mode according to our different devices. So when I click on start, it is going to instruct me, and I'm going to put my phone into DFU mode according to the given instructions. And now it is booting. Let's wait. So as you can see, it is all done now. And your Wi-Fi must be connected to your phone. And after a few minutes, you will see an icon of the checkrin, as you can see here. And we have to boot to the Windows. So now here, I'll show you once again that Find My iPhone is turned on. So as you can see here, Find My iPhone is on. And now we are again going to open the tool, same tool. We don't have to disable the antivirus. I'll just connect my iPhone. And here, I'll click on this option, turn off Find My iPhone. And again, do the same thing, click on Start. And after that, read this all and click on Next. And now it is connecting the device. After that, you can confirm the device information if you want to, and then click on Start. Now it is just turning off Find My iPhone. We have to wait for it. And after that, as you can see, successfully turned off Find My iPhone. If you want to verify it, you have to click on this, verify the FMI status. It is going to take you to this website. And over on this website, you can check it out, copy the serial number and paste it right here and click on search. So as you can see here, Find My iPhone is turned off. It is successfully turned off. So now here you can just write it down off. If not, then you can type it down on and then confirm and click on yes. So now it is just removing the Apple IDs and just erasing the iPhone. So we have to wait for it. So now our iPhone is in hello screen. We are just going to select the language, select the country, and then give the internet password to it. Now our iPhone will be unlocked. So as you can see here, my iPhone is successfully activated with SIM call fix and with everything fixed. Everything is going to work in my iPhone. So let me do some setups, and as you can see, I am on the home screen successfully, and here I'll show you the specifications of my phone, as you can see here. And you can sign in with your new Apple ID. Now I'll just power off my phone to show you that on-off is also fixed. Let me turn it on. And now as you can see, on-off is fixed and it is 100% working. So now I'll just insert the SIM to show you the SIM call is also fixed. So let me insert a SIM. And now it is searching. Let's wait for it. So as you can see, the network name and the network signals. For further confirmation, I will just make a random call. As you can see, the call is going on. Call is fixed. I hope you like this video and understand everything. Thank you for watching.